Today I'm going to introduce you the different times of the day and night. Okay, the first thing that you should know is there are 24 hours in a day. There are four main parts of the day. They are morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Morning will be started from 5 a.m. to 12 p.m. Afternoon will be started from 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. Evening will be started from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Night will be started from 9 p.m. to 4 p.m. Morning. Our day starts from morning. The sunrise in the morning is very beautiful. We can see the birds in the forest. We eat breakfast in the morning. Our daily work starts after sunrise. We go to school and elders go to office and again work. Afternoon. After morning, it changes into afternoon. Usually afternoons are bright and warm. During the afternoon, the sky looks blue in color. We can see the sun shining above our head. We eat lunch during the afternoon. We can see the rainbow. We do. Do you?